What? Gone?
So everything from my nightmare is real? Looks like this nightjar has seen much better days. It's incredible! The artifact breathed some life into him! But he is still very weak. Anybody here? Anyone at all?
Thank you.
Are you? Is someone after you? Whoa. I'm not your enemy.
Get out of here. I trust no one.
Whoa. I'm not your enemy.
Get out of here. I trust no one.
Whoa! I'm not your enemy!
Get out of here! I trust no one! Whoa. You've brought a part of my telescope. Thank you.
I'm on your side, just like I said.
Where do you come from, boy?
I'm from some other place. My name is Martin.
I always knew we weren't alone in the universe. Have you come to rescue us from the Quarks? Do you have alien weaponry?
I ended up in your world by accident.
There is no such thing as an accident. God does not play dice with the universe.
You're right. I am here for a reason. I need to save a girl that ended up in the clutches of those beasts.
That's no easy task. You'll have to come prepared, think of a plan, and study their camp. It's too bad we can't look through my telescope. Those monsters made off with some of its parts.
I'll track them down. Thanks, Birdie. Do you live alone here?
I do know. But I had a son before. He didn't want anything to do with science. He was into all sorts of devilry, studied occult disciplines, collected antiques. He always dreamed of befriending demons.
So, where is he now?
No longer with us, I suppose. I don't know. It's been years since I got a letter from him. Thanks, but that's not all. Fantastic! The last part!
Sir, the Gwok has awoken. Ah!
My, oh my! What in the devil is that, young man?
It's a magical ring. I found it in the forest.
You just happened to come across it, huh? All kinds of unholy scum go hunting for artifacts like that, you know.
I got lucky. I took it from the dead Gwarg's bag. Feeling better?
I believe, thanks. Let me set up the telescope, and we'll try to find this girl of yours. There we go! Take a look. If it goes out of focus, adjust the knob. Those beasts! Oh, Martin, I don't even know how to help you.
I can't take the road. There are quags there. Perhaps there's a different path.
Let me think. There is a trail behind my house. You'll have to hurry before the girl gets eaten. The tunnel leads to the balcony, and there is a path behind the house that'll take you right up to the Quark lair. Good luck, Martin.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.
Huh?
Yeah.